So this is where the Old West meets RVing. These cowboys are traveling in style. Let's take a look at the very latest in horse trailers.
Not sure when it happened, but it seems like everyone wants the fine amenities on the road these days. And that includes the modern cowboys. And why not? Who says you have to rough it when you can have the comforts of home in the middle of the open range? You can almost taste the dust out there during the competition. So why not have a nice place to come back to at the end of the day?
You know, with the mounted shooting, it's really an equestrian sport. So the people who are really serious about it, they like to have their horses in their pull-alongs, and they want a little bit of luxury. Now, luxury can go anywhere from 10 feet to 20 feet to 30 feet to slide-outs, and you'd be amazed what they can put in these fifth wheels.
We know it well. Just about anything you can imagine is now available inside an RV, and that includes the horse trailers.
We've come a long way here with horse trailers, haven't we, to this product that you have behind us?
Absolutely. Over the last 10 years, the product of the living quarters trailer has just changed the whole industry as a whole.
Mm-hmm. So these cowboys travel in style now?
They travel in style. Yeah, like that trailer there has hammered copper sinks, full air conditioning, electric bunk bed. So, I mean, it's the comforts of home.
The upscale trailer and living quarters weigh in at about 15,000 pounds, so they are paired up with a Freightliner sport chassis designed to pull a good load. The trailer itself has a full 19-foot living quarters and a back area to haul four horses. The chrome accents and outside features make for a nice initial curb appeal.
That's one thing that Sundowner's really big about is the curb appeal of our trailer. You've got stainless steel nose, you've got a stainless steel corrugated side, as well as painted top rails and rear posts. You've got Alcoa aluminum wheels, so you got a lot of curb appeal for people that like nice toys.
Yes, they do.
Inside, you'll find what looks like a cowboy's plush studio apartment.
This is pretty much what we would consider our top-of-the-line trailer in our signature series. It's got a lot of additional bells and whistles, as you can see. It's like I was talking about, you know, under here, the stainless steel sinks.
Yeah, and the Korean countertop is great. And look at this little Western style on the backdrop.
You've got the tin backsplash there. You've got the upgraded convection oven.
The Western theme is carried over into the front bedroom, a few steps up from the kitchen. There's also a 17-inch flip-down screen for TV DVD viewing. Back in the galley, there's a large fridge to hold all the cowboy beverages.
Is that leather?
You've got an upgraded leather sofa. That's what we would call a jackknife that will actually fold down and make into an additional bed area there as well.
Amazing.
The bath is a few steps away, featuring a big cowboy shower.
You've got a full round marble shower. As you can see, you have the skylight above, which has an extra head area for an extra tall person in the shower. Lots of closet space.
Opposite the shower is a large mirrored medicine chest above the sink and toilet. And beyond the bath, even more living space featuring an electric bunk bed.
If you just want to watch the sofa, you can raise the bunk bed up out of the way.
How nice.
Where you can set in there. And again, that sofa will fold down and make into a larger bed as well.
And I'm guessing horses are back here.
Yeah, when you go back here, you get into the horse area.
Yeah, let's check that out.
Got the sun coat on the walls. It's fully lined and insulated, so it keeps the heat out. If you're traveling in a hot weather climate, it keeps the temperature down really a lot cooler in
right
here.
And I know most people wonder, in this sort of a setup, is this barrier here enough for the folks there and the horses back here?
Yes, as far as the walls are fully lined and insulated. In a living quarters trailer, there's not going to be any smells or anything like that.
And if you're wondering, no, the horses don't have their own plasma screen TV. They have to use one of the three up front. The price tag for all this, $185,000, with all the extras as featured. Yes, sir, luxury RVing has definitely hit cowboy country. These guys and girls deserve a nice home after a day like this.